about me are that I have a son and his name is Jesse. I speak Polish and I have a cat. Three things that I am excited for are to be in kindergarten because I was a first grade teacher last year. I am excited to teach math and I am excited to meet you all. And three things that you are going to learn are letters, numbers, and how to be an awesome friend. Bye everyone! I'm Mrs. Coffee. I can't wait to meet you. Three fun facts about me are I love painting my fingernails. I love my kitty cats. And I love my family. I have two sons at home. I cannot wait to meet you. I cannot wait to read to you. And I cannot wait to watch you grow into first graders. I am looking forward to teaching you how to read, how to count to 20, and how to be good friends. See you this year, students!
Hey, we're here. I'm so excited to meet everybody this school year. Three things that you need to know about me. I have two dogs. One is Tater, one is Tilly. My favorite food is pizza, and my favorite color is purple. I'm really excited to meet everybody at the meet and greet this year and to discover e-learning together. And then some things that we will be learning this year, you're gonna learn how to read, you're gonna learn how to write some sentences, and you're gonna be listening to a lot of stories as well. So I'm excited to meet everybody. Have a good day.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Jeffrey. I am the kindergarten and first grade self-contained teacher. I have three kids of my own, one who's gonna be a kindergartner as well. I also love to travel, and I love Mexican food, one of my favorite things. I'm super excited for lots of things this year, but I'm excited to be back in our building. We can come and visit. I'm also excited that we have Mrs. Visoso now in our classroom. She's gonna be a wonderful helper. And I'm also excited that we have a great new kindergarten team. There's lots of new faces, lots of new friends, lots of people to help us. The last thing I wanna tell you guys is about all the things that you're gonna learn to do this year. You're gonna learn to read and write, the sight words, you're going to be able to add and subtract, and we're also going to learn how to be great friends. See you guys soon!
Yo voy a ser tu maestra de kindergarten. So nada más quiero que me conozcas un poquito. Yo tengo dos hijos, un niño y una niña. Se llaman Julián y Eva. Vivo en Franklin Park, so no estoy tan lejos. Y también siempre me van a ver tomando café, porque me encanta el café. So, esas son unas cosas de mí, pero ya cuando nos conocemos me vas a conocer un poquito más. Tres cosas que vas a aprender cuando llegues a kindergarten son, vas a aprender el alfabético, los sonidos, cómo escribir, leer y nada más cómo divertirte con los demás. So, estoy bien, bien... excited, se me olvidó cómo decir la palabra, para conocerlos y no puedo esperar para verlos. Bye.
Hola clase, ¿cómo están? Me siento tan orgullosa y tan bendecida que van a estar en mi clase. Soy la señora Maladé y yo voy a ser tu maestra de kinder. Bueno, tres cosas acerca de mí. Obviamente que hablo español. No tengo niñas, tengo todos niños en mi familia y me gusta mucho cocinar. Cosas que ustedes van a aprender cómo leer, cómo escribir, cómo contar. Y simplemente estoy tan orgullosa de tenerlos ustedes y poder compartir, conocerlos. Nosotros vamos a establecer una relación y yo voy a ser tu mamá en la escuela. ¡Adiós!
Hi Mustangs, it's Miss Merlin here and I am your kindergarten teacher. This year I am super excited for us to set goals together, read some awesome books together, and to grow as learners. Three things about me are that I am from Michigan, I live in Chicago, and I have a 1.5-year-old dog named Harley.